So today I am doing a review on the Arms Reach Co-Sleeper. This is, I think it's, the color is Cocoa Fern or something like that. I'll have to look in a minute. But this is how it looks all around, and we love it, and we are very happy that we have it for now. I'm watching a Tiffany's vlog. But anyway, this is how it looks when it's down, when it's supposed to be up against the bed. I guess I should have showed that in the room, but whatever. And this is how it looks when it's up. You just stick it, it's like a little pole right here, something that goes in the hole. And you just, I'm not going to put it back up. But that's how it looks when it's up. And it would still be like close to the bed this way, or you can like roll it as is. And you can see right through it, which is the great thing about it. And it has these pockets on the side. We use this side to put, well, we were using this side. This was his, the alcohol wipes were his, the little stump, umbilical cord stump. And this was just, he had a circumcision, so that was the ointment. And we had, we used to keep diapers and wipes in here at night, but they're not in that right now. And, this other side has a pocket as well. We don't use that side right now. And then at the bottom, there's a little basket. We just have the instructions. So that's the name of the this one, the Clearview Arms Reach Co-Sleeper. And this is actually, this is the little band thing that you put underneath your mattress to hold it in place so that it doesn't like wheel away. And honestly, we don't use this, which we probably should, but for the most part, sometimes this side is up or I'm up, like when he's right there. So we don't use it yet. So, and we don't use this bottom part either. I was thinking about starting to keep some diapers in there in case I run out at night. But yeah, we don't use that. So this is the co-sleeper again, and the only downfall about this is that the mattress is pretty thin. So, like, this is the mattress cover that it came with, and I like the sheet because it's thick and it has Velcro on it that sticks to the bottom of the mat right here. But as you can see, we actually purchased another mattress from Babies R Us because this one was just, it was too small. I mean, too thin, I mean, so. We went ahead and got another one. And that's what we're using. And again, we got that second one from Babies R Us. So now it's fine. And something that people don't know about this is the sheets, these sheets for this, they're too expensive. And like, we're not going to pay $30 for a little sheet on this mattress. Like, that's more than what our sheets are, more than what our sheets cost. So you can actually put a king-size pillowcase on here, and, like, you can tuck it in underneath and push it down. So that's what we'll probably be doing. And this didn't come with it. This is just a little mat thing in case your baby spits up. My baby doesn't, but I use it as extra cushion for his head, and I just tuck it underneath. These are supposed to tie up on the crib, crib rails, but right now we use it in here. We'll probably take it out soon. So that's what that is for. So this is the Arms Reach Co-Sleeper again, and we definitely recommend it, but we also recommend that you get another mattress to go with it so baby doesn't seem like he or she is sleeping on a board. Okay, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope it helps you if you're thinking about purchasing the Arms Reach Co-Sleeper. And this is the clear view, and the color is Cocoa Fern. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye. So today I am doing a review on the Arms Reach Co-Sleeper. This is, I think it's, the color is Cocoa Fern or something like that. I'll have to look in a minute. But, this is how it looks all around, and we love it, and we are very happy that we have it for now. I'm watching a Tiffany's vlog. But,